Formula One may have been absent from Mexico for 23 years, but after 2015's triumphant return, it was as if we'd never been away. In Mexico, a Grand Prix is more than just a race. It's a celebration of speed and of bravery. There's nothing quite like the atmosphere in the stadium today. They'll be drowning out the cars with their noise as they make their way through on lap one. We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6-mile lap. 17 corners with top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and watch out for potential overtaking into turns 1 and 4. Anthony Davidson joins me again for the race today. Let's talk about Davidson. They've had a fantastic campaign. It's been a wonderful year, and they come into this weekend's Grand Prix as a fully deserving champion.
It really is well deserved. I wouldn't say it's been a faultless title challenge, but certainly one that has been consistent and well managed. Here's hoping they let off a bit of steam today and give us an exciting race.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Davidson lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ocon, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc and Magnussen. Van Dorn, Gasly, Hartley and Nico Hülkenberg. Alonso, Vettel, Marcus Ericsson and Ricciardo. Verstappen, Sirotkin, Lance Stroll and Carlos Sainz. Raikkonen and Roman Grosjean starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, we've already won the championship, so relax and enjoy this race. Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. We're looking good from the start. Okay, some information on Perez. They have some kind of mechanical problem. There's 15 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the ultrasofts. There's 13 laps of fuel remaining. We're leading our teammate by 14.2 seconds. Thank you. engine is showing small signs of wear, power output will be down. Understood, stopping this lap. Go, go, go! Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, good work, great pass. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Lewis is in the pits. There's 9 laps of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Caution, caution. Green flag. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Eleventh consecutive win. You are just having an amazing season. Enjoy this feeling while you can.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. Davidson increases their championship lead. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, I have to give it to Kimi Raikkonen. Consistency, good battle, sensible driving. He can be pleased with that performance today.
After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.